Good morning, Hector Cat Friday Eagles. Today is February 24th, 2021. It's a Wednesday, my favorite day of the day of the week. It's our PLC day, day 5 of our specials. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance as Lazarus, Alex, Adrian, Jason, Ronald lead us in the pledge.
Allegiance to the flag and the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Welcome back, Miss Ducko. We miss you.
Thank you.
We have a lot of stuff going on here.
I know.
We have been talking about loving your passengers, and I see you have some positive bus referrals. I do.
As we end this, you know, this week, the last week of February, loving your passengers so important, and we do a bus 1727. Ooh, help me out,
Marjorie Jean. I think
I'm Marjorie Jean Marie. Okay, respectful, responsible, safe, self-control. I will check on that name. Congratulations, gentlelady. Respectful, responsible, safe, and good self-control. So important right now on buses. Miles Park, 1727. Miles always keeps his little brother safe. That is so important.
That's an example of loving your passengers.
And making sure on the bus that he's wearing his seatbelt and properly seated for transportation.
That is awesome.
And Chardonnay Vila, and you are respectful, responsible, safe, and self-control. I will put these in your teacher's mailbox. Congratulations on earning a dress down day.
So awesome. Good job to those people.
So important.
We like those people who are modeling, loving your passengers, and at the same time, being respectful, responsible, and ready to learn on the bus as well as in school.
And the bus is an extension of our school. So
absolutely. Absolutely. We have a couple birthdays today.
We sure do. Happy birthday to Angel Putraga in grade 3. And Ronald Rodriguez Ramos in kindergarten.
So we hope that they both have a beautiful day.
Happy birthday.
And, you know, it's Black History Month.
Yes, it
is. And so we have been talking about famous Black Americans this week. And today, I think a lot of people will know who this is. The great Michael Jordan, who played for the Chicago Bulls.
My
team. He is considered one of the greatest basketball players of all time. And he was born in 1963 in Brooklyn, New York. And I know that he has a foundation that does a lot of positive things for people around the country. So another prominent Black American here for celebration of Black History Month.
And his biography is excellent because, you know what? The Energy Bus talks about sometimes you have to fail to become successful, and failures realign your goals.
Yep.
And he didn't make the high school basketball team.
And you know, he has one of the greatest work ethics of all, so that we can all learn something from him.
Absolutely.
Okay, and today we have our science question. Call it
just keeps getting better.
So we are headed to the science lab. If you know the answer to this question, it's about to come up there behind us. And this is a model that Rick shared with his class. And maybe Mr. Kenyon can make us disappear.
There we go.
It says, what does this model show? The moon's phases, the rotation of the Earth, the revolution of Earth, or the way night and day occurs. Okay?
All right,
so which answer do you think it is? F, G, H, or I? All right, you're on the air.
Good morning. This is Mercer's classroom. We think it's the revolution of Earth.
It is a revolution of the Earth. Good job, Miss Sir's class. So H is the best answer because we know rotation means spin. Revolution means to go around, and it's showing the Earth going around the sun. And you know that takes 365 days.
Sure does.
Or 1 year. So good job, Miss Sir's class. You have won a dress down bracelet.
Yep.
And Miss Duckle will put that in your mailbox. You can
Absolutely.
Hand that out to your students. Hey, just a reminder, everybody, let's make today a great day of teaching and learning here. Be respectful. Be responsible.
Ready to learn.
Be ready to learn.
Every day.
Right. And don't forget,
smiles are free.
Smiles are free. So love your passengers. Have a great day, everybody.